Good morning, guys. We're at the Science Center. Let's go.
Let's go. Yeah. Looks like they're doing a lot of construction. It's like the classroom.
Oh, that's where the knitting room is.
Oh, yeah.
Well, where the knitting room was, it's near the center.
I think we have to go up one more level. Wow.
Can I do that?
That looks like something you would love to make. Don't fall down the stairs, please. I see it.
Whew. Oh no, Mom. Don't look. Dinosaur poop.
Oh gosh. Dinosaur poop. Dinosaur bone fossils.
Are these real dinosaur bones or are they?
Dinosaur in here. Where'd it go? Yeah. Let's go look at this big dinosaur.
Are these real?
I think so, yeah. Yes. So the challenge is to create a glider that will reach the island to administer much needed aid. So these are the steps to make your airplane. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
So you need a piece of paper.
Good job.
Then what do you do?
Then you have to fold the top corners.
Fold this.
Starting from the point, fold your sides inward.
I
this. All right, step four.
Fold
the tip to where the fold meets the crease. Fold the left side onto the right side and crease so that the outside edges of the wings line up. Oh, other way.
Oh.
Try again, you almost got it. You almost got it into mission two. Shoot. You gonna go get it? You have to give it a little push. You just missed it. It went all the way to the back. That's pretty cool. Gravity's gonna pull them down. It's the gravity well. Yes, it's going real slow. It's a hurricane. Did you survive that hurricane?
Oh my gosh. You should go in there. Go in
there. I've been in there before. Okay, then step three. So you're going to try to match up.
Oh.
Then try to hook them into each other, your cups. Yeah? Look. So you're trying to get your hooks.
Can I keep it here? Can I take it home?
Yeah. There you go. You made it. Look. Does yours look like step four?
Yeah.
Good job. Wild. Oh, it's raining up there. Thank you. Yep. Oh, popped off. Try the little yellow one, maybe. And watch up here. Water's gonna come out the top and go down and down across the middle and make it rain. You see it?
Are you doing that? Oh. We share.
We just had lunch and now we're gonna go wherever we can find.
Okay, let's go.
Hello.
Hi. Ooh, look at that. Oh, those are different lenses.
What do you do? Feels like a needle, feel it.
Oh, yeah. That scared me. That's cool. Oh, here's the lightning tube.
Is that lightning?
Simply touch the lightning tube with one or both hands. You feel anything? Here's the plasma globe.
Hey, Mom, I'm getting power.
Oh my gosh. That's a plasma globe.
What does it do?
Wow. Put your hands up there and it comes to your hands. See?
What am I doing?
Okay, go.
I'm not saying.
going outside. Have you guys ever seen a baby loon out in nature? They're pretty hard to find because they like to live underground. Yep, that's his food. There he is. There's that giant baby loon. Can you guys see him?
Yeah.
Over there. Let's see how he's feeling today. Would you like to be picked up, called vinegaroons because they spray vinegar at predators, birds. In Memphis was trying to eat them. Yeah, it kind of does, right? So they are arachnids. Can you guys see those long little legs he's got in front that he kind of uses like to move around? Basically defenseless without that vinegar spray. This is mildly. He'd spray vinegar first, so if he did start spraying, I'd just put a hawk in his home. But he's never pinched or nicked anyone. He's only sprayed us one time.
And we have one baby. So this one is Griffin. As you can see, he's got these beautiful scales over all along his body. A little bit different than your regular lizard that you might see here in Florida. The scales are a bit different.
And most of them are things in the pet trade, like chameleons, Burmese pythons, tegus. So right now, FWC is even offering.
Well, guys, we got.